Michelle Obama just delivered a moving speech featuring more than one veiled jab at Donald Trump's chaotic presidency. Michelle Obama might just be the classiest lady on the planet, but even she knows that there comes a time for a well-placed criticism or two. The 54-year-old former First Lady presented the 2018 ASCA School Counselor of the Year Award at the Kennedy Center on Friday, February 2nd, where she also delivered a touching speech about integrity and the power of education. In it, she slyly took some shots at President Donald Trump's troubling behavior. "Trust me, I know this work isn't easy," she said when discussing the lofty job of instilling solid values in kids as an educator, via the Daily Mail. "Especially right now. I know there's a lot of anxiety out there. And there's no denying our kids, what they see on TV, the kind of behavior being modeled in public life, that, yes, impacts their behavior and their character." Just who could she be describing? She went on to use one of her favorite phrases when explaining how to handle poor behavior. "But at times like this, the work that you all are doing is even more urgent, even more critically important," she stated. "You all have the power to teach kids what it means to go high when others go low." Then, she dropped this incredible line, "Per CNN, folks who model decency and dignity and integrity for our kids every single day, see, that's who we are. That more than anything is what shapes our children and that's what makes America great. Oh snap. Every day you all have the power to shape and mold these kids, to inspire them when they feel discouraged, to remind them that they belong, that no matter how much money they have or where their family comes from, this is their country too. You have that power," she said, clearly referencing Trump's troubling immigration policies. "You have the power to show them that no matter what their race, or faith, or walk of life, they are valued for who they are, and no matter how alone or afraid they might feel, they are seen, and they are loved." Wow. So inspiring. Michelle has a track record of not keeping her opinion to herself and we love her for it. What did you think of Michelle's comments? Did she go too far or was she right on point? Share your thoughts and reactions in the comments section below.